Let's make a door. Play Fiddler's Waltz.
There's a long pause, you know, rather than have a bad day. But I let them go ahead and they run most of the time. But they have an intermittent, and I'll come out over here as far as you can work. That's a pause. You know, let's see that going there?
Yeah.
It's on right now. Now it's on.
Okay.
See that it's moving.
It's moving, yeah.
The finalists in our state fiddle contest here on the 30th of September, Mr. Frank Ellis, bring him on a round of applause. Helping him out on the guitar is Fairfax Abraham, the local fiddler maker.
Thank you.
thing called, well, it's got several things. I've heard of Peekaboo Waltz, Roast Sharon, Roast Shannon.
Gentlemen there from Oklahoma, Tahlequah, Oklahoma. Jack Smith, who's been a judge in the fiddle contest here on several occasions, and a friend of his, Ralph Thomas. Would you give him a big hand, please?
Oh, yes.
We're talking a little different type of music. Called the Tommy Jackson style, and called one called Acorn Hill Breakdown.
Thank you.
Gene Platt. I don't know whether I played this Carnival Waltz the last time I was up here or not. It's a teeny big number. Played in B flat. It's got the, I don't know, some other kind of rhythm in between there, but it's mostly a waltz called the Carnival Waltz. Cheek tattoo.
got a fiddler coming from Oklahoma who was our judge in our state contest. Past national champion several times from Tahlequah, Oklahoma. Make welcome Herman Johnson. I'm going to let Herman introduce his backup, but I don't, well, there's only two.
Yeah, well, I've got Jack Luke who helped me on the guitar, and I'm sorry, but I don't know the gentleman's name here. Scott
Newby.
Got Newby on the other guitar right there.
Thank you.
little over 10 called. I don't love nobody. I kind of like to play. Jack likes to play it there. I think gentlemen on the end, we're going to try a little bit of it. I don't love nobody.
Thank you.
tell you, if you like that, you might want to get a copy of it. Got a couple of albums back there. Yes. And pick you up an album, and Mr. Johnson, before you leave, and you can play it all hours of the night. We're going to change fiddlers now and turn a guitar player into a fiddler. It's Jack Luker, who's bringing out people to help him. Jack is from Oklahoma City. He's the president of the Oklahoma Old Time Fiddler Association. And they're getting together. Let's give him some encouragement. Jack Luker. You'll have to say that's quite an active follower right there. 5-time world national champion, but here I am. Always did say fiddlers had more nerve than anybody anyway, so nothing new. This gentleman here, I haven't got his name. I'd like to introduce him. Ralph Thomas. From where are you from? Tahlequah. They already saw it? Well, that's good. But anyhow, we haven't played together, but we're going to do our best here. Okay. Let's play the Georgiana Moon Waltz there. We haven't even practiced, but here we go with the hymn card.
Thank you.
one we call New Brooms.
Yeah. is what I'm doing. I got off then. I went wrong. Get that, Russell. Go get. Might as well learn some of these. You know what that was? That was East Tennessee Blues. In the bottom, let's see, the top case, yeah.
This is go to G every time you go around.
Yeah.
I just watch Gordon. How you work?
Back to D. it's a G, but it's got a few crooks in it.
Thank you.
the other Wayne that goes like it?
We take a break in our life and just wander around. This next gentleman took a 60-year break from playing the fiddle. 60. He's been playing now for 4 years since that 60-year break, and he's 84 years old. The oldest fiddler here. Conway, Arkansas, Edwin Falls. Edwin?
Thank you. old Hickory said, you could take them by surprise if you didn't fire your musket till you looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we seen their faces well, and then we opened up our squirrel guns and we really gave them well. And they ran through the briars, ran through the brambles, ran through the bushes where the rabbits wouldn't go, ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them, down the Mississippi to the government's cove.
Thank you.
have the youngest fiddler coming out next. Before we do, we're going to take about a 2 or 3 minute stretch break, give you an opportunity to visit the facilities. There's some coats off here, and go back and see the album display. And I've got two administrative type announcements. It's Barbara, who is 11 years old, and Kenny, who's 15, Harrelson from Bolivar, Missouri, and their guitar player, Gordon McCann, also from Springfield, Missouri. Make this couple welcome, Barbara and Kenny.
Thank you. try one now called Soldier's Joy.
He also has an album in the back, so if you're going to like this when it gets through, go back and pick up an album and we will make some autographs. Cecil Johnson.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here that we need some help. There's a little fella down in the sales shop who's misplaced his mother, and his name is Shad Steele. If you know his mother, you tell his mother that the boy is fine and he's sorry he lost his mother, so they need to get back together. Got another gentleman coming from Oklahoma City. He's a member of the Oklahoma Old Time Fiddlers Association named Burl Reed. Make him welcome in Arkansas. Welcome, Burl.
Thank you. direction of being over there. Break down coal for me.
Rocky Mountain Goat.
Let me know if you're not. I don't know what I'll do about it. Lock the door and I'll let you out. This next fiddler from Conway, Arkansas, named Albert Carnahan. Albert?
Thank you.